in a New York courtroom today.
We find him not guilty.
Reputed mob boss John Gotti innocent of conspiracy and assault charges. The jury clearing him and a co-defendant of taking part in the 1986 shooting of a Carpenters Union official. Out in the streets, the crowds cheered the news for the man known as Dapper Don and the godfather of the Gambino crime family. For 49-year-old John Gotti, this is the third time in 5 years that he has escaped conviction in a government case.